I got a nuke. Let's go! I nicked him! Let's go! No, I no, I have no ammo. What the? Oh my god! Oh, I'm shaking. I'm shaking, dude. I just nuked a pro player. Oh my god! 48?
Holy shit.
From April to October, I barely played any COD Mobile. Between moving into my first ever house, exploring other ventures, and getting a girlfriend, I really had no time to play. However, with many people considering me to be washed up and past my prime, 2 weeks ago, I decided to prove everyone wrong and show I could get back to just how good I was before. So 2 weeks ago, I began streaming again. Starting out slow, playing custom match 10v10s, I found my skill, well, questionable. These fun, lighthearted games went on for around 6 days before I decided to step my foot into ranked. And of course, if you've ever seen me stream it, all I go against is professional players and leaderboard grinders teaming up against me for clips, which led to this.
No shot. He's one shot out.
What?
That's sick. I really enjoyed dying like that. Wow, you're so good at this game. I hope I can be as good as you someday.
Whimpering in defeat after all those deaths and many, many losses, I decided to join the meta abusers. Game by game, R by R, day by day, I was getting better and better. Until finally, this happened.
Dude, this team's gonna be pissed, bro. Save your life, teammate. I'm dead. No, I'm not. I'm kinetic armored. Teammate's dead, though. Sorry, teammate.
As you can see, this was the game that made me realize just how good kinetic armor is combined with the MX9. Slicing and dicing my way through the enemy team, it was only a matter of time.
I have no bullets. Oh, I got a nuke.
Let's go.
Thank you, teammates. I love you.
Of course, that was just against normal ranked players. It didn't really prove anything. I was hungry to show I could be at the top of this game, no matter how long I took a break for. So the next day we hopped back in and I got into a game with some top leaderboard grinders. Being the first time I'd played against a leaderboard player using the meta weapon in almost a year, I think I got off to a decent start. But nothing really prepared me for this streak.
Teammate, help me. Chat, that is why movement in this game is so important.
I got a nuke. Let's go! I nicked him! Let's go!
Suck it, nerds!
This only created more hunger inside me. Now I wanted to go after the best of the best professional players. And that's where this guy comes in. He actually won my region's qualifiers for World Finals. He's a pro in the best team on my server. And last year, I was able to go 19-0 against him in ranked when I was at my prime. I've played against him many times since then, but this day was different. I was starving for success against pros. And when I seen him playing with one of my old season one teammates, I had to go OG sweat mode.
You gonna come in?
Yep.
Dude, my teammate's alive. It's just one dude in our flag.
No, I have no ammo. What the? Oh my god. Holy crap. I just nuked the pro player. I just nuked the guy who qualified for World Finals. I just nuked him. Woo! Holy sh! Dude.
Oh my god, Ferg out here. Nuking pro players, bro.
Oh, I'm shaking, dude.
Oh my god, I can't hear him.
Yeah, he just nuked the stage 5 qualifier. And he kept rushing them. He just couldn't die.
Dude, what was my KD?
Oh my god! 48?
Holy sh...
After that, I thought it was over. However, the next day, I went against the top slayer from the same exact team. Unfortunately, things started out rough in this game.
No, you smell like my ass cheeks.
It's revenge time. Bro! But as time ticked on, my accuracy stayed strong.
I stopped shooting because I thought he was dead. This game, dude.
This just brings up one question. Should I make my return?